Once upon a time, there was a wandering mage named Anorion, who had lost his true love, Selene, to a curse from a jealous sorcerer. Anorion had always known that his love for Selene was forbidden, but he couldn't help but love her more than anything in the world. After Selene's death, Anorion decided to embark on a journey through the enchanted forest and the treacherous mountains of misery in search of a way to break the curse and bring Selene back to life. He knew that the journey would be perilous, but he was willing to risk everything to be with Selene once again. As Anorion journeyed deeper into the forest, he encountered magical creatures, such as fairies and unicorns. They warned him of the dangers that lay ahead, but he was determined to press on. He knew that the sorcerer who cursed Selene was powerful, but he also knew that he had magic of his own. As he walked through the forest, he stumbled upon a hidden cave. Inside the cave, he found a powerful crystal that granted him the power to control the elements. He used this power to create a bridge over a deep ravine and to summon a protective barrier around himself to fend off any dangers that came his way. Days turned into weeks, and Anorion finally reached the Mountains of Death. The mountains were treacherous, and Anorion had to use all of his newfound powers to overcome the obstacles that stood in his way. He climbed over icy peaks, waded through deep snowdrifts, and braved through powerful blizzards. At times, he felt like giving up, but he knew that he had to keep going. Finally, after many days of climbing, he reached the peak of the mountain.
Thank you.